conversation also needs another thing, and that is ideas. Our young students are brilliant. They are very intelligent. The world is telling you that you are intelligent, but they are not willing to practice. Very lazy, you know. We love to be lazy. We don't like to practice. So if I tell you so many ideas, everybody listens and feels happy. Nobody practices. What you require is awareness. Suppose somebody comes and asks you about the political situation in the world. They ask you about the refugee problem in Europe. They ask you about the economic status of your city. They ask you about the job possibilities in the government. Many students have no ideas at all. I'm giving you real examples. One picture is shown in the class. Everybody is asked to speak about a world leader. They look at Obama and they say, okay, one sentence. This is the picture of Obama. Finished speech. If I say, please speak 10 sentences on Obama, they don't know how to speak 10 sentences. Not because their English is bad, because their ideas are non-existent. So first you have to build up content, then you have to build up language. So in language there are two things. One is fluency and one is accuracy. Today I'm going to only speak about one, and that is fluency. Fluency means, are you able to think and speak at the same time? This will come if you at the bus stop, talk to the next person who's waiting with you by saying, hello, who are you? Where are you going? Which bus are you waiting for? I'm waiting for 113E. Like that you talk, but use English. That person will say, I don't know English, in some other language. You say, please don't worry. You reply in Telugu, I will talk to you in English. We are practicing our English. It doesn't matter if everybody laughs at us. We are practicing. So please practice conversation every day at least for 10, 15 minutes. You write down your own conversations. If I meet a stranger, I will ask 5 questions. Now there were so many guests here, you saw? Suppose you were given a chance to interview these guests. Now Gampa Nageshwar Rao will call each one of them and give you a chance to interview. Make 5 questions. You heard them speak. The answers should be what you heard. Write down 5 questions in English. Write down answers from their word. All in English. Practice with your friend. Can you do that? You have friends or you don't have any friends? You have friends, but you're not practicing English with them. You're talking about everything. Suppose you love movies. 2 friends go for a Telugu movie. Very nice. Now come back and write down in English a dialogue about the movie. Who was the hero? Who was the heroine? What was the action? How was the direction? Photography, music, dressing, style. So many questions and answers. First you write it in English, then you practice it, you will get better. Like this, practice whatever interests you. Suppose you are interested in sports, suppose you are interested in your own subject. Make conversations, go on practicing. Point number one. Point number two. Whenever you hear anything which is spoken, please try to understand it in English only. You heard beautiful speeches now. Were the speeches in English? Tell me. I came a little late. Speeches were in English or another language? That it was in another language. That means that's wonderful for you. Those who want to learn English, you can't say, oh, speeches are not in English, we can't learn. That is the greatest advantage, that speech was not in English. Now I'm telling you, point number two, and that is whenever you hear Telugu, whenever you hear Urdu, Hindi, or any other language, try to understand it in English. That will be a wonderful practice. Please form small groups. I hope all of you keep in touch with Kampa Nageshwar Rao. Form small groups. Then offer to do translation of these speeches into English. 5 or 10 members become one group. Then tell him, sir, we have prepared the entire speech of Ramana Garu in English. Now we want to give it. I'm sure he will record it and put it on YouTube. I get a few thousand mails saying I wish all these lectures were in English. But we cannot tell these important people only speak English. They are doing us a great favor by speaking Telugu, because we can translate Telugu into English, give a speech ourselves, he will record and he will put 100 lectures on the YouTube by the Impactians, not by invited speakers. Is there anybody who wants to do this? Please put up your hands. I see only 5 or 6 hands. You know, it will give you so much confidence. Form groups. I'm not telling you to do it individually. You make a group of 10 people. Listen to this lecture 100 times. Translate word for word. Record it. Put it on YouTube. It will help globally. Not only Indian students, he will be helping students all over.